Hi, my name is Mae Murphy. I am a third year architecture student here at Iowa State University. I am also the Wearables Design Team Student Organization President this year, and I am very excited to share with you why we need your support. So last year, as a second year student, I was the Wearables Design Show Stage Manager, which was a very exciting job. I got to basically kind of organize the whole layout of how people would walk onto the stage and exit. So I was the person who told people when to go on, and that was really fun. I really liked that leadership opportunity, and I kind of gained confidence in myself to kind of tell people what to do. So it was really fun. This year, as the president, I am continuing that energy and excitement into the next spring show. We were blown away by the creativity that we saw last year in the Wearables Design Show. We are excited this year to see what the students bring to the table. With your support, we would love to take the Wearables Design Show further and further every year and really push it to its potential. We really want to focus on the audience experience and how we can curate different movements and different interactions with the audience. And in order to do that, we would love your support. On behalf of the entire Wearables Design Team, we would like to thank you for your support, and we would love to see you at the 2020 Spring Show.